Tower.
Unless anyone has a better plan, I say we head there.
All right, then, let's do it. Blood
to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shake. Oh no.
So how are we going to handle that tank in the beginning? Should we all get shotguns and then pull back into here when the tank comes, or what?
How did they spawn in the first place? We haven't even opened the door yet.
Thank you. Lewis, you gotta heal up, man.